Hi there, it's Jamie, and I'm so excited that you have joined Schedulicity and are ready to get started. This video is designed to help you get started quickly and show you a few of the amazing features we have to offer. Let's get started. All right, so once you have signed up for your Schedulicity business account, you'll want to log in to Schedulicity.com and just make sure you have your username and password ready. Once you are signed in, you will be brought to the Schedulicity dashboard. The dashboard is a great overview of your Schedulicity business, and it also has helpful links to help you navigate the initial setup process, such as adding your services, classes, and workshops, and also your business info. Check out the icons on the left-hand side of the screen. This is the navigation menu, which you'll notice correlates with the three vertical lines in the upper left. These menus are here to help you quickly and easily navigate your Schedulicity account. Next up is the chat bubble in the bottom right-hand corner. This is a great way to reach out to us if you have any questions or if you need any help at all. Our customer experience rock stars really rock. We love hearing from you. So feel free to call, email, or if you're ever in Bozeman, Montana, stop on by. One of the first things you'll want to do when getting started with Schedulicity is add your services, classes, or workshops. Click on the settings icon and then choose services or classes. From here, you can add everything your business has to offer. Getting your clients into Schedulicity is another thing you'll want to do when starting out. Click on the client icon on the left-hand side of the screen. From here, you can add your clients individually or import them from a client list. Importing your list is very simple, and we have a step-by-step guide to help. We want to make things as easy as possible for you, so you do have the option to send it to our rock stars and they will be happy to import it for you. Once you have your clients imported, be sure to send them a client invite to let them know that they can now book on Schedulicity. Adding your business info is something else we suggest doing right away. It helps you get found and booked. You can enter this information simply by navigating to Marketing and choosing Business Listing. Once you have entered the desired information, be sure to view your listing so you can see what your clients see. Lastly is marketing. The tools you'll have access to with marketing help build buzz, bring in new customers, and keep them coming back for more. Navigate to the marketing icon on the left-hand side of the screen. From here, deliver good news like birthday emails through our beautifully designed customizable emails. Create custom packages, deals, and bundles for your marketing pushes. Take advantage of our Fill My Book feature. Add Book Now buttons to your social accounts to turn followers into loyal customers. Remember, Schedulicity is here to help you grow your business and simplify your life. So if you have any questions at all, feel free to email us at support@schedulicity.com, or you can even call us at 877-582-0494. Check out the... just check them out. Next up is the chat bubble in the bottom right. I said bubble weird. Customer experience. Lastly is marketing. This will give you access and build buzz for your business, bring in new customers, and just like do all the things.
Howdy ho, howdy ho.